Forgive me, I'm sorry.
Subject westbound in eastern Dakota.
Hey, Tommy, check this out. 707 race,
hey,
Joe
Phil.
What? Hey, pal, what's going on?
Not too much. How are you?
I'm good. Want to walk and talk?
Sure.
Okay, we're gonna take
Tommy,
a bit.
Give me a call for my big
some
buddy.
Of those good old classics,
tell him I went out
City,
to get some fresh air.
You
know,
no problem.
Back in the days.
Ridiculous! I'm a grown man walking around like a chump. I'm sorry about this.
Hey, no problem.
So you're a friend of Ray's?
A friend? Oh, I do some work for him.
No, I mean a friend.
I don't understand. Whatever you say, he's a slime ball, but he pays.
Sure, pal, sure. Listen to me. The thing about Ray is, he's a good earner. He talks a lot of shit, but he's a good earner. Habish.
He's a rat doing an impression of a man.
That's pretty good.
Phil! Phil!
Wad, what do you want?
Mr. Boss, said you gotta head down to docks. Emergency. Said you'd understand.
Ah, shit, it's 3 days early. Man on the mia, what am I gonna do?
What's the problem?
Nico, I'm gonna have to take a chance with you, pal.
Okay?
Come on, let's go.
Okay, listen, there's a truck waiting for us. It's under the overpass off Catskill Avenue. Drive us there.
Yards.
You scan this thing for bugs? No, but we can be pretty sure it's clean. Chill out.
All right. It's just that if we get caught on this one, you and me is going down for a long time. And that means that certain people is going to assume we're whacked, which means we'll get whacked.
You're working with the wrong people if you expect them to whack you if you go inside. Where's the trust, Phil?
It's about survival. If someone who knew what I knew got flipped, then the whole organization will go down. Whacking someone who catches some heavy time is just an insurance policy. And it don't help that not everyone in the organization is pulling in the same direction.
You mean that someone in the family would see someone else going inside as an opportunity to get ahead?
You're a smart guy. Anyways, excuse me if I want to be absolutely sure that we got our asses covered.
You're excused. What are we doing?
We're taking a load of product off of some Russians the enchiladas have been dealing with. You was helping those Irish idiots cause some beef between the enchiladas and their Albanian muscle a while back.
Since that little love affair ended, they've been getting this Russian guy to supply them the city.
We just got the heads up that a shipment has arrived in Liberty City by boat.
That's what the talk about the dogs was.
Exactly. We're taking the sea off the Russians so they can't deliver it to the enchiladas.
Sounds straightforward. We take the coke so that the Russians and the enchiladas have a falling out. And we make some money in the process by selling the stuff.
No questions asked.
I don't know if anyone would give away a load of coke without asking any questions. Even Russian coke runners ain't that stupid.
Yeah, sure, this is just plan A. It's the one Jimmy P worked out. You and me know it ain't gonna work, and that the only way we're gonna be able to leave that place with the sugar is if all the Russians in there are dead.
So why don't we use a more subtle approach? Not just drive right into the middle of it.
Because these is the orders, and we gotta follow them. That's the way things work. You ain't gonna be happy about everything you get told to do, are you?
You're the boss. It ain't like I'm working for free.
No, you ain't, and I ain't neither. That's why we gotta at least try to do what we're told to do. You're gonna learn that there ain't much in this life that you got control of. Whether you're putting yourself in harm's way because that's the way the skipper wants it done, or you're staying away from your kids because of a stupid court order and a malicious bitch of an ex-wife, there ain't that much control in anything.
I've been around long enough to know that there are some things that we don't have a choice about. But there's other times where you got to look at something and make a decision for yourself. I can't follow every order I'm given.
Yeah, well, maybe you're right. Maybe you ain't. I don't know.
In 200 yards.
The feds love this speed.
At this speed, a chopper will think this is a civilian car.
This is it. Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
For this shit.
Hey, buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
Let's be fucking
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
You are a son. See that hurt?
This trip.
get stopped.
In 200 yards, turn right. Please make a U-turn. We're safe.
Keep a cool head and everything should be fine.
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
All right, come on.
My sight now! Say hi!
Be a
Come on, move it!
This place is not much of a fucking holiday!
Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
The one on the left.
Come on, move it, Nico.
I can't stand this shit. Buddy, we're here to pick up the shipment.
I don't speak English. Fuck off.
Hey, amigo, let's make this easy. I just want to give the stuff to my boss and go home.
I don't let anyone in here until I get the word. There's something wrong about you. Get out of the truck real slow.
Nico, looks like we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Shoot these commies.
I'm gonna shoot.
Went too far this time! The drug game's ours, boys!
God, the fuck was
it? Say hi to Ivan, the terrorist.
Cover me, Nico!
Come on!
I need some help here!
Screw you!
Hey, Nico!
I see a dead man!
Fuck you!
I'll take the one on the right. Come on! You handled yourself real good back there. Kept your head. That's a valuable trait. Thank you. See you later.